All right, this is kind of a crazy story. A startup that invented a device to keep McDonald's restaurants' notoriously finicky ice cream machines from breaking is now suing McDonald's for nearly $1 billion. The device allows owners to remotely monitor and troubleshoot issues with the machines. They're the Kitch. Kitch says McDonald's ordered its franchises to uninstall the small gadget and falsely claimed it could cause an injury. Oh.